Yeah, sure. Trying to start the mission.
Okay. So far, so good.
Yep. It looks like it'll let me go with you.
Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches. Raid the caches and take what you need. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grineer. Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots, mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news, but they're also loaded, which is why you're here.
So I'm gonna hang back and not do a whole lot. Because if I did anything, I would just completely destroy all the enemies.
That's cool. I'll let you know if I run into serious problems.
Okay. There's an enemy up on the roof.
Which roof?
The one to your left.
I can hear him, but I can't see him.
Keep moving. There is more here.
Technically, this is stealing, but don't let that bother you. The Corpus aren't exactly beacons of moral fortitude either. They sell anything to anyone. Don't get me wrong, I like profits. A lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damned Grineer. That's unforgivable.
Sorry, an enemy saw me through the door.
The enemies are a lot stronger here.
Nah, they're pretty weak. I don't think these guys are that strong. That said, my power scale and your power scale are completely different.
That is true. They're taking 2 hits from me now.
2 hits isn't, like, a whole lot, though.
True, but it's twice as many as it used to take.
Yeah, your objective is over here.
That was weird. Two guys just hide in that corner over there.
Well, I mean, if they found cover, and there wasn't much of it, they tend to, group together. Guy on a shipping container. He just jumped down in the center of the room.
You've been seen.
Not in time.
Alarms reset.
I'm distracting these guys.
Stupid.
In their defense, I was right in his face.
True.
Thank you.
That has a weird visual effect.
What, being in the rift?
Yes.
Yeah, it's got like this weird outline effect on everything.
Next target seems to be around here somewhere.
I'm gonna say it's right there.
Good work. You're not done yet. Find the next cache. You almost have what you need.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
It's weird that I see Vor. Like, I already have my thing disabled.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
Ouch.
What happened?
I meleeed an explosive barrel.
That does not sound like a good plan.
In my defense, there was a bunch of other stuff next to it. To my demerit, I had already collected that stuff before I exploded the barrel.
Nice.
Successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal Thanks. Security levels.
Thank you.
No problem. Got him before my cat did.
Yay!
Thank you. Come over here. I found a,
over there?
I found a rare resource cache.
Nice.
You could tell it's a rare resource cache because it hums like a Ninroot.
What's a Ninroot?
It's a plant in the Elder Scrolls that hums like this. They're very rare.
Oh. Okay, so we break it now. Mantis fuselage blueprint.
Sick. I also got a 30 minutes booster.
You got what?
A 30 minutes booster.
I feel that might end up being wasted.
Yeah. Probably. But I mean, it's wasted a lot less than if I didn't have it.
Time for extraction. You have all you came for.
I wonder how this will handle me.
The Ascaris has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute.
I wonder how this will handle me.
To me, over your own free will.
Got him in time this time. Too close that time.
Yep. Not me though, I was worlds apart.
Nice.
Stretch.
Found the slide.
You are mine.
Enemy sense sounds good.
Yeah, it's okay. I mean, once you get a sentinel or a cat or a dog, it kind of stops being worth having because you can Just have your pet do your radar for you. So it looks like I was able to successfully run the mission with you, without much difficulty. I'm not sure if it's going to let me run all the missions with you. I wouldn't be surprised if at some point it's like, no, you can't bring a high-level player to take, well, with you on this mission. But we'll see when exactly that is.
I think I need to build a thing now.
Tenno,
there's a time-limited mission hook available.
Check navigation.
Yeah. They tend to do that when they're in one of their quest thingies.